City, accompanied by Senior Band and a solo by Sebastian Addis.
Now it's time for something heroic. Senior Band performing the Incredibles theme tune.
Christmas every day.
Jingle Bell Rock.
Jingle bell, jingle bell.
they fantastic.
Now we have a classic, Valerie performed by Ross.
Ha ha ha! Thank you.
was a lovely video, definitely for all the parents out there.
Now time for that Christmas magic of Fairy Tale of New York, performed by the Year 10.
Yeah.
so moving.
Now this next song reminds a lot of me and Araya, Double Trouble by the Yay Choir. Baby, It's Cold Outside.
And I heard Damari had outdone himself and written the whole brass part by himself.
Wow.
Twerky. taking it back to the 2000s, we have Rock School performing Arctic Monkeys' A Certain Romance.
We'll be right back.
Now, for a Christmas classic, senior both group are performing Last Christmas,
followed by Jingle Bells.
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
so well.
Now time for the Yay Princess to perform Somewhere Only We Know.
By the Year 7 Bolingbroke Choir, and you may recognise it from Matilda the Musical.
Have a
beautiful number.
But now, the time you've all been waiting for, the highlight of the night, us.
Thank you. A roll of the drums and I'll pick out the first one.
The prizes are so good. I'm giving the raffle tickets a very thorough mix-up in this massive raffle drum.
Drum roll, please!
And the winner of an amazing Sonos One Smart Speaker donated by Nesta Battersea is...
Coco Weller.
Woo!
I'll go on then.
I know what the next prize is. I've had my eye on this one. It's a pair of Apple AirPods.
Ooh!
And the winner is...
Ariana Saber!
What's the next prize, Finn?
It's a voucher. £250 worth of gorgeous jewellery from down the hall. Let's see who won that, Valentina.
Rihanna Lelegard.
And the next prize is, wow, £150 cash.
And the winner of that lovely lolly is... Samaya Tokas.
And that's the Parents Association raffle, holiday raffle, for another day.
The next prize is actually a super luxury gourmet hamper. It's got Adonno's vouchers, Hamish Johnston cheese, fancy champagne, and loads of delicious treats.
And the winner is...
Catherine Howells!
And that's the Parents Association holiday raffle over for another year.
What do you mean? There are 50 more prizes to draw. I was just getting into this.
But there's still some great music to come, including A Wonderful Christmas Time by the Bolingbroke staff band and the sixth form band. So we'll have to draw the rest of the raffle winners off camera, and I'll make sure there's no funny business.
A massive thank you to all of you who bought the tickets and who donated the fabulous prizes. You'll be notified in the next 2 days if you're a winner.
Now, it's back to the music.
Christmas time.
was such a great number. The staff did so well. Now, the night is unfortunately coming to an end.
But, like we said before, we are very sad that you couldn't come, but we hope you still enjoyed it.
Because of the new circumstances, this concert is free, but usually it would be ticketed.
We're gratefully wanting donations, so we'd be very thankful if any little bit can help.
So we can keep up concerts like this. There'll be a link here in the chat now to send you to the Bolingbroke website.
Now, the last two songs are Sleigh Ride
and We Wish You a Merry Christmas. Thank you for coming.
Danny said earlier on, please do go to the Bolingbroke Academy website to donate, because this can't happen without your incredible, generous support to go towards our magnificent music department. There are, of course, some thank yous that I want to make this evening, because it wouldn't be possible without a magnificent team behind the scenes. So can we please give it up in the room and at home to Megan Rowland, our wonderful alumni, to our music tutors, Mr. Alexander, Mr. Dorkin, Mr. King, Mr. Kirby Apple, and Miss Troy. Possible without the staff at the Bolingbroke Academy, and also the leader of our music tutors, to Miss Jones, and for Miss Riley, who's watching at home, I'm sure. We miss you and look forward to seeing you when you turn back from maternity leave. But can we also give it up for the wonderful and one and only Miss Brecken? Much for joining us. We wish you a very, very Merry Christmas and a wonderful 2021. Thank you for joining us this evening. Good night.